a second, Buster. Don't be wandering off without taking the tour. So, you've come to explore the deadly depths of Okara, eh? Well, keep a watch out for those greedy orange lanterns. They'll swipe anything that isn't nailed down, and probably anything that is nailed down, along with the nails. But I digress. Let's take a look around, shall we? Follow me.
I just can't seem to get a break today.
So, here we've got some kind of temple thing. Hold on to your tail feathers. Here comes trouble.
I just can't seem to get a break today.
Help!
Help! Help! This wouldn't be happening to me if I was that no good rabbit. Now these markings are very interesting. They read, DD forever. I wonder what that means. A tip from the voice of experience. Don't eat the plants. You're despicable.
I just can't seem to get a break today.
And we're back. So, bub, how'd you like Okara? More importantly, please check you have all of your belongings before exiting the tour area. All good? Okay then, run along and enjoy the sights.
I just can't seem to get a break today. I just can't seem to get a break today. I just can't seem to get a break today.
You ain't getting your grubby mitts on my gold brick, you tangerine bandit.
I just can't seem to get a break today. I just can't seem to get a break today. I just can't seem to get a break today. Thank you, citizen. Time to hit the beach. Better take some shark repellent bat spray, just in case.
Thank you.
ain't getting your grubby mitts on my gold brick, you tangerine bandit. I said stay back, you greedy... Oh, it's you. You want to watch yourself. These orange lanterns channel the power of avarice, which, to the layman, basically means they're a bunch of sticky-fingered thieves. I think the only way they're gonna back off is with a little extra persuasion, if you know what I mean. All right, greedy guts. I've got something you can have right here. Kapow! Well, that takes care of that. And here I was thinking greed was the cadet let loose in an all-you-can-eat seafood place. Huh. Seems he could learn a thing or two from the orange lanterns. Say, hang on to this brick for me, will ya? It'll be safer with you.
Na 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 Green Lantern!
Oh, the humanity! It lanterns today, I tell ya. Here I was just uploading pictures of my travels to various social media sites when some greedy orange goons swooped by and stole the souvenir I picked up for the cadet. It took me ages to find that tacky little statue. Be a pal and get it back from those hooligans, would ya? Pretty please, Gotta find that stupid statue for me. The cadet will never let me hear the end of it if I go home empty-handed. You gotta find that stupid statue for me. The cadet will never let me hear the end of it if I go home empty-handed. Thank you. gotta find that stupid statue for me. That's the fella. You got my statue back. Well, technically, you could say it wasn't mine to begin with, since I swiped it from those ruins, but in the absence of any proper gift shop, that piece of junk was all I could get. Apart from this priceless gold brick that I'd completely forgotten about. The cadet doesn't need to know. You take it. This green ring is looking kinda... Hey, space pal! Lucky you stopped by, cause I found another one of those gold bricks and... Well, I could've sworn I wanted to hand it over, but now... Now, I'm pretty sure that it's... Mine, mine, mine! Along with all the other shiny things on this planet! Woohoo! You'll never take me alive, copper! You want this brick so bad? I'll sell it to you. Only 50 bricks. Woohoo! Oh, so, hey, you know I was just kidding, right? Yahoo! Sorry about that. I must have put the wrong ring on this morning. Those orange beauties really do a number on a person's natural sense of generosity. But now that I'm back to my lovable, magnanimous self, here's the brick I promised you.
Mom. What's that, girl? Timmy stuck down the old well? Jeez, I'm kidding! Guess you don't have a sense of humor! Anyway, sorry to burst your bubble, lady, but I'll tell you what I told the pig. Ain't enough magic in the world to make cattle fly! Yeah, that's what they all say. Still, don't feel too bad. Just so happens, I'm dishing out complimentary gold bricks to old visitors today.
Moo! 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 Moo!